learned about how the charts and how to insert charts. In today also, we will learn the various components of the chart and the various types of the charts. Kindly switch on your cameras, everyone. Anji, anyone who can tell me what do you mean by chart? What do you mean by charts? Charts which we use in Kelsey or Excel. Charts are the graphical representation of data.
Pictorial representation of large amount of data.
Okay, data or picture representation or graphical representation of data in a worksheet. So when we insert a chart, there are many components of the chart. Okay. There are many components of the chart. There are many parts of the chart. First of all, you are supposed to learn the meaning, name, and the meanings of those components. First, we are having legends. At the bottom of the chart, we are having legends. What do you mean by legends? Anyone? Legends you make in SST maps also. Anyone, what do you mean by legends? Yes, Jayati. What do you mean by legends?
Color pattern used to identify a data type.
Very good. Color patterns or colors or the patterns used to identify the various data series. Okay, jaise aap maps mein bhi kuch mark karte ho ki आपको डेजर्ट्स मार्क करने हैं या आपको वो आइलैंड्स मार्क करने हैं या कोई एरिया पर्टिकुलर स्टेट मार्क करनी है तो यू पेंसिल के साथ अलग से वो की बना के देते हो. दैट इज अ की टू आइडेंटिफाई कि विच पैटर्न इज यूज्ड फॉर विच पर्पस. सो सिमिलरली हियर वी आर आल्सो हैविंग द लेजेंड्स टू आइडेंटिफाई द की. इट इज अ की टू आइडेंटिफाई द कलर्स और द पैटर्न्स और द शेड्स यूज्ड फॉर वेरियस डेटा सीरीज. नेक्स्ट वी आर हैविंग एक्सेस टाइटल. Axis titles means the titles which are given to axis. In any chart, we are having two axes, x-axis and y-axis. Okay, in any chart, we are having x-axis and y-axis. If we are having 2D charts, 3D charts, we will have the z-axis also. So we are having two kind of axes, x-axis, that is your horizontal axis, y-axis, that is your vertical axis. Usually on x-axis, you are having the names of the categories and on y-axis, you are having the values. Axis titles means the titles which are given to axis. Like here in this example, we had given score. Score is the title given to y-axis. Here we are having player. Player is the title given to x-axis. So axis titles, the titles which are given to axis. Then we are having chart area and plot area. Can anybody give me the difference between the chart area and plot area? What is chart area?
Ma'am, the area on which a chart is kept.
An area which will constitute with all the components of chart. Okay, ye jo white area aapko nazar aa raha hai, the whole area in which the chart has been drawn and all the other its components are given, that complete area is called chart area. Chart area will have chart titles, it will have the data labels, it will have the legends, it will have the axes. All the other components are included within the chart area. And plot area? What is plot area? Plot area is the area within the
data axis. Is plotted.
Data is plotted, but it is the area within the axis, x-axis and y-axis. The area which is in between, in within the area, within the axis on which the values are plotted, that is called plot area. So plot area is included within the chart area. Chart area ke andar plot area bhi hai, legends bhi hai, chart title bhi hai, axis titles bhi hai. Plot area, only the area within the x-axis and y-axis. As you can see here, it is the blue color area here. This blue color area, which is within the x-axis and y-axis, that is your plot area. दिस वाइड एरिया अराउंड द ब्लू एरिया दैट इज अ प्लॉट एरिया, अराउंड द जो आपके पूरा एरिया है दैट इज योर चार्ट एरिया. ओके, देन चार्ट टाइटल. चार्ट टाइटल मीन्स द टाइटल विच इज गिवन टू द चार्ट. Whatever topic, whatever the values, whatever the things we are representing through the chart, a title which we give to the chart, that is called chart title. The titles which we give to the axis, that is called axis title. There are two axes usually, x-axis and y-axis. X-axis is the horizontal axis, or you can say category axis, because categories are plotted on that. Y-axis is the vertical axis, or you can say value axis, on which values are plotted. Then we are having data series. Data series means anyone? Data series means
set of values
which you had plotted in the chart. The values here you can see that these columns which are representing the values, these are called data series. Data label that provides some additional information on the data series. Data series ke upar agar kuch values display karvai gayi hain to represent the values which are plotted, so that is called data label. By otherwise, ye data label, these are the optional. If we display them, that means they are representing the number which has been plotted here. Theek hai, data series itself represent. But instead of reading the value from here, yes, what is the value here? It is 78 here. Instead of measuring it from the axis, we can directly display the data labels, which will represent, which will provide some additional information about the values which has been plotted. Okay, kis value ko kahan plot kiya gaya? That is called data labels. Data series means the values which are plotted on the chart. Next, we are having grid lines. What do you mean by grid lines? Yes, anyone? Grid lines are the horizontal and vertical lines in the plot area which are helpful to plot the values. आपके पास graph papers होते हैं, green color के graph papers होते हैं, उसमें आपके पास जो lines आ रही हैं, boxes बने हुए हैं, जो grid बनी हुई है, that is grid lines. Grid lines can be major grid lines can be minor grid lines. Major grid lines x-axis, major grid lines y-axis, minor grid lines x-axis, minor grid lines y-axis. Major grid lines, आपने अपने graph में देखा होगा, graph paper में आपके पास 10-10 के बाद एक एक line dark होती है. देखा? After every 10 boxes या after every 5 boxes, you can easily identify कि हाँ यहाँ पे 5 boxes हो गए हैं. Because there is a dark line. So that dark line, that is your major grid line. Minor grid line, जो minutely values को differentiate करती है, divide करती है, that is called minor grid lines. So here we are representing, we are having in this example, we are having major grid lines. They are every major grid lines, x-axis and y-axis. So you can have the minor grid lines also, we can have the major grid lines also, and we can choose whether to display the grid lines or not. Whether to display one x-axis grid line, whether to display y-axis grid lines. So, kaun si grid lines display karwani hai, that we can also choose. Clear? Grid lines, if there are grid lines, you can easily calculate the value, we can easily mark the values. If we are doing it manually. But in computer, it is easy to prepare a chart, we just have to select, it will automatically mark the values and display it. Grid line is just a component of the chart, which will be displayed. अगर आप उसको display करवाना है तो आप उसको display करवा सकते हो. That's it. ठीक है? To read the values. Is it clear? Components clear हैं? Any doubt? Okay. Again, one time definition. Chart area, the total region of the chart that includes all the objects of the chart. पूरा area जिसमें सारे components हैं. Plot area, the area of the chart in which data is plotted. That means the area within the x-axis and y-axis. Legends, these are used to identify the various data series. That is given the key to identify the various colors which are used in the data series. Category axis means x-axis or the horizontal axis. That is your category axis. Y-axis or value axis means y-axis or vertical axis on which values are plotted. Then data series, the bars or the slices that represents the data values. Whether it is a point, whether it is a bar, whether it is a slice, whatever area that is representing the value of the data, that is called data series. Points that are plotted in the chart, they are called data points. And data labels, which are used for identifying the details of the data points. Data points kahan pe point hai, uski value kya hai, they are called data labels. Chart title, the title which is given to the chart, that is called chart title. And the titles which are given to x-axis or y-axis, they are called axis titles. Is it clear to everyone? Okay, next we are going to learn about the various types of chart that we can insert. Most common charts hain aapke paas aur aapne excel mein bhi kare hue hain. The most common chart that we use is column chart and bar chart. Column chart and bar chart. What is a column chart? This is the most common chart we use. Column chart or bar chart. Can anybody tell me the difference between both? आपको पिक्चर में नजर आ रहा है एक कॉलम चार्ट है एक बार चार्ट है क्या डिफरेंस है
मैम वर्टिकल बार्स एंड हॉरिजॉन्टल बार्स
ओके वन डिफरेंस इज देयर इज अ कॉलम कॉलम चार्ट में वी आर हैविंग द वर्टिकल बार्स एंड इन बार चार्ट वी आर हैविंग द हॉरिजॉन्टल बार्स सेकंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कॉलम चार्ट एंड बार चार्ट बोथ आर यूज टू रिप्रेजेंट द वैल्यूज विच वी नीड टू कंपेयर यूजली कंपेरिजन के लिए यूज करते हैं कि जैसे मुझे ईयर वाइज सेल्स कंपैरिजन करनी है या डिफरेंट सेल्समैन की परफॉर्मेंस कंपैरिजन करनी है या डिफरेंट मंथ्स का जो है हमारा पास आउटपुट है वो उसको कंपैरिजन करना है यूजुअली इट इज डिफाइन द कंपैरिजन ऑफ द चार्ट कंपैरिजन करना है जहां पे वैल्यूज का वी यूज अ कॉलम चार्ट और बार चार्ट कॉलम चार्ट में वी आर हैविंग द वर्टिकल बार्स बिकॉज we are having the values on the y axis and categories on the x axis categories on the x axis and values on the y axis but in bar chart we are having values on the x axis and categories on the y axis that is why jo bars hai they are horizontal in bar chart and in the column chart they are vertical clear column chart we are having the values on the value y axis here we are having the values on the x axis you can see here pointer can see my pointer here these are the values on y axis here values are on y axis in bar chart we are having values on x axis categories on y axis here we are having categories on x axis That is a major difference. Okay, column chart. Column chart represents the vertical bars because values are on y-axis. Bar chart values are on x-axis. Clear a difference? Next, we are having line chart and line and column chart. Now, line chart that is usually used where we want to read the trends. कंपेरिजन भी ठीक है इफ यू आर हैविंग मोर देन टू और थ्री सीरीज है फोर सीरीज है वी कैन रीड द कंपेरिजन ऑल्सो बट वी कैन ऑल्सो रीड द ट्रेंड वेदर द ट्रेंड इज अपवर्ड वेदर द ट्रेंड इज डाउनवर्ड और एट विच पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम दैट वेदर द ट्रेंड है दैट गोज डाउनवर्ड्स यूजली यू हैड सीन द लाइन चार्ट वेन वी वॉच क्रिकेट So when there is a comparison of the two teams, the performance of the two teams over wise, so we see the trend by using the lines. So mostly line chart is used there. But if we see want to see the performance of various players, we want to compare the values of score of various players, we will use the column chart to see the performance of the various players. So line chart that is usually used to represent the points, we plot the values in the form of points and we join the line, we join the points by using the line to read the trend of the data. To read the trend in the values. Okay? Line and column chart, that is just a combination of both line and column chart. पीछे आपके पास column chart में bars आ रही हैं एंड बार्स के ऊपर जो पॉइंट्स हैं दे आर कनेक्टेड बाय यूजिंग द लाइन. दैट इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ लाइन एंड बार कॉलम चार्ट. सो वी आर हैविंग कॉलम चार्ट, बार चार्ट, लाइन एंड कॉलम चार्ट. क्लियर है यहां तक? एनी डाउट टिल नाउ? ओके, नेक्स्ट वी आर हैविंग अदर फॉर्म्स ऑफ चार्ट्स. वन इज पाई चार्ट एंड अदर इज डोनट चार्ट. पाई चार्ट दैट इज वेरी इजी टू अंडरस्टैंड, दैट इज यूज्ड ओनली फॉर वन डाटा सीरीज. व्हेन वी आर हैविंग ओनली वन डाटा सीरीज, लाइक वी वांट टू हैव द न्यूट्रिएंट्स वैल्यूज ऑफ वन फूड, किसी एक पर्टिकुलर फूड के न्यूट्रिएंट वैल्यूज को कंपेयर करना है, तो वी आर हैविंग ओनली वन डाटा सीरीज. तो व्हेन वी आर हैविंग ओनली वन डाटा सीरीज वी कैन रिप्रेजेंट द वैल्यूज बाय यूजिंग द पाई चार्ट. या हमें एक ही टीम की परफॉर्मेंस को कंपैरिजन करना है कि किस प्लेयर ने कितने परसेंटेज पर कंट्रीब्यूट किया स्कोर में, टोटल स्कोर में कितना कंट्रीब्यूशन है हर एक प्लेयर का. सो दैट वी कैन रिप्रेजेंट बाय यूजिंग द पाई चार्ट. पाई चार्ट रिप्रेजेंट द ईच स्लाइस दैट इज गिवन इन दिस पाई चार्ट. इन दिस स्लाइस, ये जो ईच स्लाइस है दैट इज नॉट वैल्यू, दैट इज गिवन इन द परसेंटेज ऑफ द होल वैल्यू. पूरी होल वैल्यू जो टोटल वैल्यू है, जो टोटल है उसका परसेंटेज है कि ईच कैटेगरी रिप्रेजेंट द परसेंटेज ऑफ द होल. सो इफ वी आर गिविंग द वैल्यूज फॉर स्कोर, स्कोर ले रहे हैं प्लेयर्स की एंड वी मेक अ पाई चार्ट, सो इट विल गिव मी द इन द फॉर्म ऑफ परसेंटेज कि टोटल स्कोर में किस प्लेयर का कितने परसेंटेज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन रहा. 50%, 20%, 17%, 8%, 9%, या 25%, या 60%, किस प्लेयर ने कितने परसेंटेज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट किया टोटल स्कोर में. दैट इज यूज विद अ पाई चार्ट. इट इज यूज टू रिप्रेजेंट ओनली वन डाटा सीरीज एंड पाई चार्ट इज इन सर्कुलर फॉर्म एंड इट रिप्रेजेंट ओनली वन डाटा सीरीज. ओके, डोनट चार्ट अगेन इट इज इन सर्कुलर फॉर्म बट इट कैन हैव मोर देन वन सीरीज. लाइक यू कैन सी हेयर, हेयर वी आर हैविंग 11%, 18%, 30%, 29%, 4%, 5%, 10%. सो दीज आर द वैल्यूज, मल्टीपल सीरीज आर देयर. हेयर वी आर हैविंग ओनली वन सीरीज, हेयर वी आर हैविंग मल्टीपल सीरीज, बट ऑल द मल्टीपल सीरीज वी आर हैविंग डिफरेंट स्लाइसेस. And each slice represent the percentage contribution towards the whole. Total उस series का जो total है, उस total में हर value, हर category में कितना percentage contribute किया. That is donut chart. That only totally depend on your requirement कि आपका data किस तरह का है और आपको उसमें क्या represent करना है. According to that we choose the chart. Most common charts हमारे पास ये हैं जो हम regularly use करते हैं. It could be bar chart, it could be line chart, it could be column chart, pie chart or donut chart. Next, where we are having some professional charts. This is called net chart and this is called XY scatter chart. Net chart is usually called radar chart in Excel. Excel mein hum ise radar chart bolte hain, but in Calci it is given as a net chart. नेट चार्ट इज ऑल्सो रिप्रेजेंटिंग द वैल्यूज बट इज इन जस्ट इसकी शेप डिफरेंस है, रडार की फॉर्म में है. ऑल द डाटा सीरीज पॉइंट्स जो हैं दे आर नॉट ऑन एक्स एक्सिस एंड वाई एक्सिस. ठीक है, नेट चार्ट डिस्प्ले द डाटा वैल्यूज एज पॉइंट्स कनेक्टेड बाय सम लाइंस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ ग्रिड दैट रिप्रेजेंट्स अ स्पाइडर नेट और अ रडार फॉर्म. ऑल द पॉइंट्स आर कनेक्टेड टू ईच अदर टू रिप्रेजेंट द वैल्यूज. वैल्यूज हैं, डिफरेंट डाटा सीरीज हैं, पॉइंट्स हैं, बट दे आर नॉट ऑन प्लॉटेड ऑन एक्स एक्सिस और वाई एक्सिस. दे आर प्लॉटेड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ नेट, इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज. यू कैन सी हियर, यू कैन सी अलग अलग जो कैटेगरीज हैं दे आर गिवन हियर एंड यू आर यूजिंग द वैल्यूज. वैल्यूज आर कैलकुलेटेड फ्रॉम हियर 0 to 1. हियर सिमिलरली ऑन ऑल द साइड्स. तो जहां जहां जो जो वैल्यू पॉइंट प्लॉट होगी वहां वहां वैल्यूज आपकी कनेक्ट होती जाएंगी. Similarly, we are having XY scatter chart. XY scatter chart is nothing. They are just data points label कर data points हमने point बना दिए हैं अलग अलग icons के साथ represent कर दिया है. But we are not joining them with the lines. We are just these are the just data points which are plotted on the chart. by using the different icons so that it can represent the different series, but they are not connected with the help of lines. That is XY scatter chart. Now mind it, in your books, one chart picture is wrong. Aapke book mein ek picture galat di hui hai beta. That is for stock chart and area chart. On your books, page number 288. Page number 288. Please open it. In the book, stock chart is given, but the figure is given of XY scatter chart. There is no figure for stock chart. Stock chart ki picture nahi di hui hai. Stock chart ki picture ki jagah wahan pe XY scatter chart diya hua hai. So please mind it ki wo figure wrong hai. That is not a stock chart. So cross kar lo, mark kar lo that this is not a stock chart. This is XY chart. Okay. Here we are having the stock chart. Stock chart is usually used in the stock market. As its name also tells us that this chart is usually used in the stock market to compare the values. So hamari values, price and shares ke up down hote hain, opening value kitni, closing kitni, day wise kitni aa rahi hai ya hour wise ya time wise kitni ja rahi hai. That is just used to read the values in the share market or in the stock market. Theek hai? That is stock chart. That is a professional chart used in the stock markets. Next is your area chart. एरिया चार्ट इज सिमिलर टू द लाइन चार्ट. देयर इज ज्यादा डिफरेंस नहीं है. सिर्फ इतना है कि जितना लाइन चार्ट के साथ हमने डाटा को रिप्रेजेंट किया है दैट एरिया इज फिल्ड विद सम कलर. दैट इज कॉल्ड एरिया चार्ट. एरिया चार्ट अगेन टू कंपेयर द वैल्यूज और टू रीड द ट्रेंड्स अमंग द वैल्यूज. बट एरिया चार्ट एम्फसाइज द मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ चेंज ओवर द टाइम बाय फिलिंग कलर्स. यहाँ पे कलर्स फिल्ड है. So it can give me the idea of the magnitude कि कितना ज्यादा चेंज हो रहा है और कितना कम चेंज हो रहा है among the various series. ठीक है, क्लियर है यहां तक? ऑल द टाइप्स ऑफ चार्ट्स? यस, एनीवन? इज इट क्लियर बेटा, ऑल द टाइप्स ऑफ चार्ट्स? हाँ जी, एनी डाउट इंटिल नाउ? We had already done the Excel Calci. Calci mein I already told you how to insert the charts. Here now today we are going again typing some values and we will insert some charts. Okay, we can have the values among the various score. Hum score le sakte hain players ke liye. Suppose I am comparing the values of different teams. We are having the score. Okay. And we can select the chart and then we can compare them. I'm just typing the values. Click on insert chart. Okay, here we are having first, aapke bataya tha wizard mein first we are having chart type. Column chart, bar chart, pie chart, area chart, line, XY, bubble chart, net chart, stock and column and line. All these types of charts. Suppose I am having the column chart or suppose line chart is there. Here we can have the points only or we can have the points and lines. Then we can click on finish or we can click on next. Choose the data range. Same data range chahiye. Then we can have the first.
Sat Sri Akal, jo bole so nihal. Sat Sri Akal.
मेमोरी दीवा की फेक आईडी है.
I removed it. Okay, choose the data range. Then first row as label or first column as label. If there is a label, there my selection we are not having label, so it is not giving it. Click on next, and then you can give the data series. Click on next, and then here we can give the chart title, score, x-axis. We can have the player name and on y axis we can have the score. Then click on finish. Display grids. Dekho y aa rahi hai, y grids aa rahi hai. If I click on x grid, x axis grid will also be available. Theek hai, legends kis side pe display hone chahiye, left, top and bottom. Click on finish. So here we can insert the chart. ठीक है, I told you in the last class also, we can modify each and every component either by selecting it, right click and choose the value, format title. So we can click on format title. We can give the area fill color dena hai, choose the color, borders dene hai, choose the type of border. Then we can have the color of border. We can have the width of the border. And click on OK. Font, you can have the font, you can choose the font size, font effects, or alignments. Now see, similarly, we can click on any grid line, format data series. Format data series, primary x-axis, y-axis, or plot missing values, leave gaps, lines, type of line, color of line, I want to change. Okay, width, click on OK. Icon, whatever icon. Here we are having icons. Yahan pe dekho, aapke paas icons aa rahe hain. Select what you want to select from file or from gallery. If I say this, click on OK. Now you can see. Clear? You can right click on the plot area, format walls. Whatever wall you want, area. I want some single color, gray. Okay. So that area is filled. If I click on chart area, right click, format chart area. Again, chart area, I want to fill with some color. You can choose any color. Click on OK. So that area is filled. Every component. Yahan pe click kiya, isko right click karenge, iska dialog box. Choose any component. Format axis. Axis. You can positioning, line, labels, everything you can change. Numbers, fonts, you can try each and every component you can change. You can modify by clicking on these, by using these options. Scale change karna hai, reverse direction karni hai, maximum value kya hogi, minimum value kya hai, yahan pe 0 to 120 aa raha hai, automatic. If I want to change, I can click here and give the value myself. I want to figure it to 10. Automatic, I want to give it as 200. Intervals, kitne kitne interval pe values plot ho rahi hai, by default 20 aa raha hai, you can give it as 50 or 30. Click on OK. See, you can modify each and everything in the chart. You can format each and everything in the chart. You can select, suppose I'm going to delete it. I'm selecting only one, insert, chart. I'm choosing the pie chart. Click on finish. So this pie chart, if I want to represent the values, I want to insert data labels. Now, data labels are there. Okay? If you want to insert the data series, you can modify the chart. I want to add data series, data range. Right click, choose data range. Click here, choose both the lines. Click on OK. You can add it. Clear hai yahan tak beta? Any doubt? Your CALCI topic is finished now.